Hold on.
Well, that I normally do, but just, I just don't know how to. Ooh. Come on!
Does he play with toys or no?
Oh my God, he loves toys. He has really insane toy drive, actually.
Lizzie blurts out, oh, he loves toys. Ding, 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 ding. My favorite thing to hear.
Oh, look at him, look at him.
Ready?
Oh my God.
Okay.
Freaking love this dog. Yeah, buddy.
Can you get in there?
When I brought up that ball, whew, I had him.
Go. Do it, Sham.
Good boy. Come on, keep going. Push it, push it, push it.
And at that point, I had something to work with.
Splash. Just water dogs.
So if you just like, you know what we need to do is just strap some toys underneath here.
He just sits there.
And then he'll just sit on there and destroy.
At that point, I thought, you know what? We'll just be content with introducing him to the paddleboard. I mean, think about it. It's hard enough for a human to get on that in the water. Let's just try him on the ground.
Okay. Seeing that, the confidence though, once that ball comes out.
Mm-hmm. He loves this ball. Sit down.
Good. Okay.
Look at this.
We're doing good.
He doesn't care about
stay here, lay down with
care.
It.
Yeah, as long as he has a toy.
I mean, here's the thing. He could give a rat's butt about this board.
Yeah, he's not scared of
yeah.
it.
Come here.
Yeah. Let's just put it by the water. We don't have to even, like, just okay. put it in there on the edge.
See what he does.
Yeah. Like just floating you.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Pretty nifty.
Just put it right there on, just right there on the edge. Okay, that's all. Hey, bud.
Good job.
He's about to sit.
He doesn't even care, though.
He doesn't care.
Because his ball. Oh my God.
Hands were off. Bye. Yes! I should take a picture.
He just, like, jumped upon the paddleboard. Just sat there. Just sat there like he's been doing it his whole life. And we were all like, what just happened?
Good job, bud.
You want to
go for it.
Yay!
This is the coolest dog ever. This is good
Super
though because they do a lot of like they do a lot of adventures. They need a dog that's confident.
He's adventurous.
Shamrock did way better than I thought. He did better than I did, honestly.
The good thing is like, they're not expecting him to just like, we're gonna take him out the first day. They were like, we know it's gonna take time and we have to
trust me,
work
they get
with it.
They do some basic on him with some good sit stays.
And that's what they wanna do. They'll do some basic
impulse control
training.
With that ball, he's gonna be good. He'll have fun.
He'll be good.
Now that Shamrock has done amazing with the paddleboard and with the water, we are going to kid test him.
I'm gonna go load him.
Erica and Dan are looking to start a family in the very near future, so it's very important that we further test out Shamrock with kids.
Well, that was some unexpected fun.
That was really fun. That dog's so impressive.
Yeah.
Today is the day that I get to load up Shamrock and take him to his potential forever home in Southern California. Come here, you ready to go?
He's gonna be a California boy.
Yeah, West Coast.
Yep.
West Coast.
Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Good. I am really, really excited to get pictures, hopefully from these adopters, of Shamrock paddleboarding with them and being out on the beach and hopefully ending up with a little brother or sister.
Can't go
I'll send
wrong.
You pictures.
All right, then bye, Shammy boy.
I wish you were going with me.
I know. Be careful, yeah?
Bye, love you.
Bye.
So hopefully this home check goes well and Shamrock can live the sweet life out on the water and enjoy his forever family.
Sham, you ready, buddy?
Today we are in California doing Shamrock's home check.
Oh, wait, we're here.
Oh my God. So cute. So hopefully this home check goes well and Shamrock can have a forever home.
Hi guys,
Hi. How are you?
How are you?
You already got your toy.
He's not in here yet.
Waiting for Shamrock, I've been nervous, excited, just really hoping that he loves us as much as we love him already.
Okay, sorry. It's okay, that sign's amazing.
Oh, thank you.
This is so cute.
We raided the local pet store and we were able to get him a crate as well as his bed, his toys. Oh, we're just so excited. Can't wait to see him again.
Yeah. Shamrock isn't gonna know what to do with all of these toys, and the crate is also very important for him because it is his downtime and his calming space. So they already have that set up. I mean, this house is perfect for him and his new family.
Obviously, we never miss a down in the house and talk, but things are a little bit different.
Sure. Yeah.
So we can actually see each other. Why don't we go in the backyard first? I'll check the fence and everything, then we can sit down and talk.
Great.
Okay. Excellent.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Now that I know the inside of the house looks good, I can check the backyard.
Oh my gosh. This is so peaceful.
Thank you.
And then is this the only gate?
We have three gates
to this yard here.
Okay, so first thing, you guys need to get a clip for that.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm talking about? So if you put one on here, you can just get a carabiner or something. Okay. You can put them in the holes and he won't be able to open it. It's just a precaution. So make sure, yeah, if you do those on the gates, and then where are the other ones?
We have one on this side if you go down.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Obviously, it's pretty easy. Your fences are already all the way into the ground, and then this I don't have to worry about.
Yeah.
Okay, and then this side. This one I wouldn't be as worried about because he can't pop this open. Okay. Why don't we sit down and then we can talk a little bit?
Sure.
This is so peaceful. One of the other gates is already perfect, and the one that Shamrock could possibly open, they're gonna put a clip on, so I really don't have much to worry about. I love this dog a lot. You guys are very, very lucky. He is the man that every woman wishes they had.
You have competition.
You do.
I'll be on the couch.
And he's really, really smart, and he's active. That's the biggest thing. The paddleboard stuff. It was so impressive. We knew that he'd be good, but I was worried, you know, dogs have to get their balance.
Mm-hmm. Go. Sit down. Yeah. Yes! Yeah. I can take a picture.
He just got on it with me and sat down.
Nice.
And he stayed there. He loves the water.
I'm very excited to see Shamrock on the paddleboard, which I know he's familiar with now and does great with. We'll be going hiking, beach, lots of activities.
All of us are just so impressed by him because he's really, really smart. But he's also just like, and melts. Yeah, he's pretty perfect. So instead of talking about him, I can go get him if you want.
Okay,
I'm gonna go through this side gate and I'll bring him out here.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna go get him for y'all.
I am very excited to see Shamrock. We have lots of dreams and thoughts of him running around the house and being playful and getting him to know him.
It's been such a long time coming.
You know.
Oh, I can't wait to see him. Our boy's coming.
I'm here, my love. All right, it's hot, baby. Let's go. What is this?
Oh, hi, Shamrock.
You excited?
Hi. Hi, boyfriend. How are you? How was your trip? Hey, boyfriend.
Check it all out, buddy.
What is up? Oh. Cool.
He's perfect.
Shamrock felt real comfortable when he first walked through the door.
Where do you see your treats? Yeah. And we got peanut butter and bones.
Definitely looking forward to making some new memories with him. Nothing will ever replace Ladybug, but I think she'd be happy with our choice.
Hi. I like that he's sitting like a human right now.
Yeah. He just want to be rubbed.
All right, well, I think I get to hand this to you guys and leave while he's not paying attention. I'm not going to say bye, so you take this.
Oh, my goodness.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Please send us, annoy us with pictures because Lizzie, Hattie, and I are going to need them.
We will.
There will never be too many pictures, I promise.
No.
Thank you guys and congratulations.
Thank you.
If you need anything, just call, okay?
Thank you so much.
Look at us.
Hello, gorgeous. Hi, gorgeous.
Of course, it's bittersweet leaving a dog that I'm so in love with. But at the end of the day, Shamrock gets to live the perfect life. He's going to be able to go to the beach and paddleboard and have two people that are focused solely on him. I couldn't ask for anything more for this dog.